How many of those has he hit today? Well, trying to create opportunities.
Yeah, he's hit quite a few. There's some times, though,
as Edler goes down to the box here. And what do we have? A foul against Binghamton. Edler has earned a foul in the box.
To be honest with you, if it goes in the back of the net.
It's Joe Losier for the walk-off. Vermont has come to Binghamton. And Joe Losier in the second overtime. After a controversial foul call, he gives the Catamounts the victory. Was called a foul against Hughes. Edler won. Now here's the penalty, and tell you what, Frontalese ended up going the right direction. Maybe it was leaning a bit to the other direction at first, though. We'll step aside as Vermont takes a lead and wins it in the second overtime. Joe Losier for the Catamounts at Binghamton.